Yeah. Just testing audio from the back.
Now testing the audio from the front. So this pretty much caps out if I'm talking normally about right here. So I could probably lower the audio a little higher. So.
Alright, we got the other rogue rat.
Hi.
Alright, we're gonna go get haircuts right now because Valerie wants to take pictures. And she forgot to pack everything. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. We're gonna go get haircuts. I don't think Juan's there because I called him 3 times and his phone's not picking up. So either he got deported or he's just not working today, so. All right, muchachos, so we're here at this other alternate haircut place. They usually mess up my hair 80% of the time, so I'm just praying that this is the 20% that they don't mess up my hair. And Santo. Well, Santo's always had a messed up haircut, so it really don't matter. But me, I've held my hair up to a standard quality, and I'm hoping it doesn't get down to a chili bowl level like that today.
We're going to cut her hair, too.
Okay, let's go. Just got our cuts. I should have just told her not to cut the top, but oh well.
Just as I. Oh! Hi. Grandma's here!
Hi, Grandma's here.
I thought there was going to be a hobo here.
No, ya se fue.
Oh, what?
Hello!
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Can I have a kiss?
So yeah, this is it. I should have told her to freaking just not cut the top, but oh well.
Hey,
almost stepped on baby girl.
I'll afford it.
So, baby sister just took our seasonal photos. And you boys over here with Tis the Season, as it sounds.
Tits the Season?
Tits. Tits the Season. But anyway, I completely forgot to record the whole session. But oh well, I mean it was pretty much a donkey show because Jackson wouldn't look at the camera and smile.
He's looking like the kids are from The Shining.
And we still rewarded him with an Oreo cookie.
Mamacita, camina. Camina, ven. Andale, un pasito. No. Mírala. Ven para acá. Mamachita. ¿Cómo vigía?
Just have my lemonade.
No, I don't want lemonade. I want water.
It's not even full. It's half. Well, not even half. In your bag.
Oh, I put it in the bag?
Jackson, yeah. Okay. You are fine.
All right, saddles.
Que les vaya
bien. Bye.
Jackson. Right.
Bye, mija.
Bye. Gabby, thank you so much for the pictures.
Bye.
We'll see you later. I'm not too sure if you can see me, but this is a good test. Oh, yeah, don't look too bad. It's a good test of the low light in here. But anyway, the hair didn't turn out too bad, I guess. Just wish I would have told her not to cut the top. What happened, Jackson? No, we're not getting off, you little mutant.
Oh, you know it's a good day when wifey makes them pancakes. And not just any pancakes.
You probably couldn't hear me right now. So this is the next day, and today is Jessica's birthday weekend. So we're gonna be going out to Dallas. And today we're just gonna get ready and then head out. They got like an Airbnb out there. So we're gonna head out there and do the rest of the vlog out there. Go check it out. In case you didn't hear me earlier, Val made some Captain Crunch pancakes. To the black.
because y'all have kids. And because it's down here. And
y'all remember Janessa?
Hi! Hello!
I thought it was going to be the actual house, but it looks. I saw y'all snaps, though. It looks cool.
So, this is not the actual house.
Oh.
This is the house.
Where are you sleeping? You're sleeping on the couch, fool.
Or there's a lot of room on the couch, and there's another bed.
What's up?
My room.
Yeah, happy pre-birthday.
Thank
oh, this is the room slash living room.
This is Iris' room. This is the biggest room in the house. She's gonna make us go to sleep early. Okay.
Hey. I guess I wasn't thinking he can sleep on the couch.
I didn't even give you a hug. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because I just want to sleep here.
Cause he still wets the bed, so I think it's better if we just put a towel down.
I was like, what? Yeah. Right.
He don't like when he's like has a rude awakening. Like he likes to be woken up like gentle, and he gets all butt hurt when he wakes up too early. Hey, what's wrong? He'll be all right in a minute.
Mama Tita.
He said he looks like he got molested.
He's like, what's wrong? Why you look like you got molested?
Oh, okay.
So they say they don't cook, they don't clean from the watch sign, but they're over here cooking.
Shit.
Cooking some spaghetti.
Still don't got a ring, goddammit.
Hey, my cousin said he wanted to come down here.
Machita.
That chase was coming. That's what's cheating, right? The picture of the couples?
Yeah.
And he goes, this is what your snaps look like right now, bro.
I was like,
this, fuck you. So you sound like a hater right now, right?
Hey, man.
Can't all be single,
Junior?
Bro.
Junior.
He said he was coming. Is that?
Nah, he's not coming. He don't want to be a seventh wheel. Apparently.
Oh, your cousin?
Yeah.
Is that me ready?
Yeah, because I told him who was all here.
Yeah,
that's what he said.
I already did.
But I'm just making them go.
You want me to text him back? Be like, hey, bro, her mom's going to come, bro. Just told him to come chill.
She's single. I mean, yeah,
she's
sure.
Single.
He drank some breast milk, so he's down.
He is down for that mama shit.
For that mama shit.
We all drink breast milk.
Alright. Joey's ready?
Worst,
yep.
Worst idea of my life. Worst thing in the world.
Well, it's a shot of that.
That damn drunk.
The XR.
On the left?
The
okay,
XR.
The XR.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Oh, you just prepared?
Yeah, I gotta stretch my jaw out. Okay.
Your jaw.
Yeah, that way, you know, kids will throw up, you know.
I like that. All you grab right. Wider, babe. Wider.
Happy birthday, Jess.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Ooh.
No, I can't do it.
That's good, right?
That was smooth, though. That was smooth.
What is it?
Just want to, Ryan had for his birthday, but he had the white one, which is the reposado. This is the silver.
None of the burners get like, damn, the refrigerator don't work, the burners don't work.
Look. Oh, that is so awesome.
Happy
birthday for the second shot.
Oh,
is
that
nice?
I'm trying to
add the
heat, girl.
I'm
trying to add
the heat. You walked outside! I had to make a phone call.
Look at
that girl! Oh, this is
not
girl!
You're not even in our group chat!
Oh,
my
goodness gracious! Look at this awesome chair!
Yeah, Joe! Who you texting up this?
I'm not even gonna sleep with my eyes closed no more. Dang! She'll be here! She'll be asking about this!
Like, she's like, you're like this.
I get her.
I seen an interview of this girl.
I feel the same.
And she did not look like that girl.
She talks about how she freestyled it. And
yeah, she did. She Kanye got her to just freestyle.
Ain't nobody watching.
I feel the same.
What's wrong?
I just fade away.
I don't know how to dance.
What, Hatchum?
If she went to the restroom
and
passed out, like she was passed out, like she said she slumped over and passed out and then woke up and it was dark and she was like, what the fuck?
I gotta be so scared. I should have checked.
Yeah, real talk.
Daxter, come here. Let's try one more time. Just one more time. We don't have to go all the way down. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Hi, I am the number one phone star. I will be introducing your introduction.
Chaser? She's just gonna down it.
Because I didn't
Yeah. You got, come click it. Come click it.
Come click what?
Oh. Come click your shot.
Click it. Click, click!
That's good!
Party time!
Oh, I see. Ida don't have a chaser. You got a chaser.
Yeah, what kind of tequila is it?
Tequila?
Yeah, it's a smooth one.
Oh, I love tequila. Oh, now I'm mixing.
Yeah, that's the XR one. I think that's what it's called.
You know how you see the memes on Facebook? Where's Reels?
I'm right here, bro.
Oh, that's oh. Right. With the camera in your face,
guys. Right.
Yeah, but explain it. So it's gonna be a picture, and we're all gonna have 7 cards, and you have to pick the best meme that would describe the picture. But you put your card down, so then, hey, call it, you put your card down, and the person that takes the picture out reads all of them and picks his favorite one that goes with the picture.
Okay.
And then the one, whoever wins, takes the shot. At the end of the game, whoever has the most cards is the one that wins. Because you keep it. If you win, you keep the picture.
Well, who's voting for the best one?
The it's person just, that's running it. Okay, it goes in rotation.
Basically like Cards Against Humanity.
Yeah. I'll pick a meme, put it up there, and everyone will put their card down that they think goes with it. And then you, as the person that picked the meme, gets to decide who's the funniest one.
Can you play music on your phone? Since you're already connected.
I mean,
y'all ain't doing this.
Grandma? Look at her face, though.
You see? So the granny is like, what do you mean? So, okay, we find the best caption for that picture.
Yes.
Okay, what does it say? What does it say?
Too easy.
What do you
Too
mean?
Easy.
Alright, so I'm gonna read them out loud. When your neighbor starts mowing their lawn before 9 a.m. on Sunday.
No, not really.
Okay. When you get to the party and immediately have to shit.
Really?
Mike's gonna win.
When you say bye to someone, then both walk into the same direction.
Not really. That's not what that face goes to.
When someone with the crusty ass lips asks if you can use your chapstick.
Okay, that one.
When crusty ass lips ask us if they can use your chapstick.
Yeah, that one's like, what the fuck?
That's good.
Alright. When you're high as a kite and start wondering who closes the bus door after the driver gets off.
Kinda, you're just like.
When your dog saw you masturbating and you're not quite sure if you guys are cool again or not.
Hey, that right there. It's just like,
wow.
Are we good or no? Which one?
Wow.
Oh, shit. I think I like the
Masturbating one.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. See? That's why I'm the funniest one in this game. Okay. Booyah. Oh,
point one. Point one. All right,
so this is yours. Yeah. And you gotta take a shot.
What? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Jokes on you.
I'm gonna be unfunny.
The first jokes five on you.
Okay, alright. Well, take a shot of that.
Hold on.
Go.
That's two. I want to see Rios take the shot, though.
Okay, you gotta take baby.
Oh, this is taking the shot. What is it called?
Jamazon.
What?
No, the alcohol right there.
Just take the shot, bro.
Oh, well, it's a
is
fancy
Pascal?
One, so.
Pascal?
Ow!
Hey, is this your card?
Those are my
cards.
Yeah.
Oh, we keep the same card?
It's pretty good. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
It's
pretty good.
It's so
important.
That's everybody.
Hold it. It's already recording. So I'm going to just read these off.
Read them out loud and pick your favorite one.
All right. So let's see. First one. When the plane landed 5 minutes ago and you still have zero time. You're just like, man, fuck this. When the plane landed 5 minutes ago and you still have zero text. All right, so the next one is, when you're trying to relax but can't stop thinking about how ugly you are. Like, that's why it's so funny. All right, then the next one, when your mom calls you a son of a bitch. Oh, you're confused. Alright, when you're not sure whether to shut the fuck up or go straight savage mode on a motherfucker. Alright, and the last one is, is this the last one? No, it's two more. When you're all class, when all your classmates are eating Lunchables, but your mom packed you an organic college, an organic cottage cheese and baby carrots. Hey,
poor
that
Jackson.
Might be it. She's like, hey, fuck this.
Like that turkey meat that you just brought. What? Like the turkey meat. The turkey meat. She just made all of us eat.
Hurts.
Hey, they were talking shit
you're
the whole time.
Mom. You're gonna be that mom.
Okay.
That's okay, mijo. I'll have you a backup lunch.
When you're cheating on a test and make eye contact with the teacher. I mean, I guess I can see that, but the one that got me is the classmate, the Lunchables one. That one, that hit. Who got that? All right, Danny, you got it.
Yes.
You got to take a shot, Danny.
Take a shot.
I got to take a shot.
Right. Hey, so are we mixing these up though, right? With back in there?
No, we're going to
take that. No, you got to ring the bell. Ring the bell.
Oh, yeah, ring the bell, bro. Jess, ring the bell. Nah.
Did you connect? If he did it, I'm going to connect.
Alright, so imagine it's whatever fits better to the picture.
Alright, guys.
Biden is supposed to shut everything down for like 4 to 6 weeks. But pay everybody the same.
This is what we're judging.
This is what we're talking about. Biden getting
like, is it a shut down community? Property
it's an
community?
Award?
He's accepting, yeah, some kind of.
Okay.
Oh, what?
Accepting some kind of award. When you get a painful front wedgie.
Look, you gotta look at the picture.
Painful front wedgie.
I don't know about that. You're judging. Look at the picture when you're reading the cards.
That's what I'm saying. When your friend, who's a fuck up, starts giving you advice. I see that one. When your boss just called you a worthless fuck, and the interns ask if you're okay.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty good. When you bleach your asshole and start demanding more respect around here.
What?
Rock is the bleach. Biden is the asshole.
Okay, maybe. When you see someone bite into a string cheese. I don't see that. Okay. When you truck. When you tuck your boner into your waistband.
Oh, that shit. Golly.
Wow.
Hey, everybody's curious.
When you wow. What?
You, like, it you says get a boner.
When you tuck your boner into your waistband and feel sneaky as fuck.
Oh, I thought you were like bended down into your legs. That's not that
that's,
bad. You gotta
it doesn't
do that.
Describe that picture. It is funny.
Yeah.
That's funny as hell. It doesn't describe that picture. I choose this one. When your boss just called
you
a worthless fuck.
I was gonna say, I'll take the L on that one.
Ass.
Who had that one?
Who had that one?
Yeah, you okay? I'll take the L on that one. That was good. That was good. That fit that one.
That was pretty good.
But I wasn't trying to make a big noise because now I gotta take a shot.
So. Yeah, nice. Nah, so bring the bell, get the girl a shot.
Here you go.
Joe. It was the one about the boss.
When your boss tells you you're worthless, fuck up.
When your boss just called you a worthless fuck and the intern asked if you're okay.
No,
you get the same as everybody.
A tiny.
No.
Equal opportunity out here.
Just a little bit so it can last.
You have 7 cards?
How did me and Rios get like almost
you
a full
have 7
shot?
That's almost a full shot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. It's to the fucking rim.
To the fucking rim, dude. Go, shorty. It's your birthday.
Hey, wait a minute. Inspect that. Inspect that, Danny.
Wait.
Inspect
that. That's a fail.
Is that cup
that's
empty?
A fail.
Man, she didn't even drink any of it.
She didn't even drink any of it. Look.
Oh,
she lied.
She's like a zippy.
She lied. She's a phony, guys!
Party
She's
foul.
A phony!
Party foul.
You are a phony, guys!
We cannot continue the game.
It's tequila!
We can't continue
care.
The
you
game.
Drink crown?
That's what you get for winning. You picked the lame card.
I should have. I should have just threw out a lame card. I'm gonna start throwing lame cards out. So.
You gotta wait till you take it.
No, Chiquita.
Alright. Is that lime? Can I have a lime?
Yes.
There's salt, lime?
There's salt, there's lime, everything. Whatever you want.
Do what you gotta do.
You want a little heroin with it?
Fuck, man.
We got heroin, we got XO.
Hey, this is fine. This is the finest from the Himalayan mountains.
The Dead Sea. The Dead Sea.
Right, you get to pick now.
That's the bright side. Damn it, man. Get it, girl. All
right, hey, at least.
I see your cards, fell.
Here's the last one.
Okay, so yeah, first one is. Oh, this is the last one? First one is when you find 11 nuggets in your 10 piece meal.
I can see that, yeah.
Okay. Freestyle.
That's me. What do I say? What do I do?
Now you get to come up with your own.
Yeah.
Yo quiero taco
bell. Oh.
Wait.
Oh.
You gotta come up with a rap. Nah. Come up with a rap.
That's it.
That's what I'm saying. Yo quiero taco bell.
When all the drugs and alcohol randomly hit at once, and you gotta stay focused and not die, stay focused on not dying.
That got it.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a good one.
Cause that's exactly what we're talking about. When you look in the mirror at the bar and realize you're completely what?
Shit face.
I can see that one.
When the light just turns green and the car behind you is already beeping.
I can see that.
Right in the rearview mirror, like.
What the fuck?
Hey, that's me. I have mad road rage.
That's a possibility.
When your Uber driver won't shut the fuck up. Okay, so it's between. Okay. When you look in the mirror at the bar and realize you're completely shit-faced. I like that one. Or when all the drugs, I'm gonna have to say when all the drugs and the alcohol randomly hit.
That one.
And you gotta focus on not dying.
Who had that one?
Rios.
Did you?
I tell you, I'm good at this game. I pick all the funny shit.
Nah, you know what he did? You played it. You practiced it.
This is the first time I'm playing this game.
This is the first time I'm playing this game.
Okay, give me the one. Those.
I need a card, yo.
Alright, so.
Oh my god.
Alright, and based on the piglet, when you see your daughter's preschool teacher chain smoking cigarettes in the Buffalo Wild Wings parking lot. I see you like.
Let's look at the picture.
Wait,
Why does it have lines on it?
That means it's a little too bright, but I can see it. It's good. Alright.
Second, freestyle. We love
that's,
bacon.
That's me.
You're not supposed to call it out, bro.
Nah, he's got to freestyle.
Oh, go ahead.
I have to freestyle.
We love bacon!
No, I don't want to say that. I'm gonna put cocaine's hell of a drug.
What are you gonna put?
Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Okay.
Your face when you send the first freaky text and wait for it. Oh, bro, whoever did that, that's it.
What? Say it.
Okay, let me zoom in.
I said your face when you send the first freaky text and wait for a reply. Like you're looking at your phone. Oh, bitch.
Waiting for that reply.
Hey, that was a hella good one. All right, when the music festival's over and the drugs have worn off and the reality's all that's left, yeah, you're a pig.
I'll be between those two.
When you send him a selfie with no makeup on, yes, who's that?
Hey, hold on, damn.
This might be a hard one. That was a good one too. When she calls your penis cute, oh, dude, that's fucked up.
Thank you.
So that's it. So here, I'm gonna narrow it down to three. So that's not it. That's not it. This one, this one, and this one. Okay. So it's between these three. Ah, man, I gotta say the one with the freaky text was funny. When the music's over and you realize that's all that's left, yeah, you're a pig, but these last two are it. So, okay, so it's between your face when you send the first freaky text and wait for a reply, or when you send him a selfie with no makeup and he asks, who's that? Damn, okay, I'm gonna have to pick your face when you send the freaky text and wait for a reply. Who's that? Oh, honey, you got
it. Who was it? Was it you?
Okay,
oh, this is my
last shot, okay?
Nah, you're playing the game.
I don't have to drive.
Sorry.
I didn't even know you could.
You don't have to drive.
No, my first and last.
Why? Drive later.
Exactly. Good point.
How did you talk in it? He's like,
you're
your
drive.
Last one.
Your first and last.
Hey, that was a good one, though.
Hey, you need props for that one.
Oh, wait, there you go.
All right, ring the doorbell and then you take it. Hold on, honey.
Where's Jess?
Fuck,
I can smell it already. You want some lime salt?
Salt lime?
Yeah, salt lime, please.
There you go.
Sprinkle a little. Girl, I'm like freezing my head. I'm not even
freezing. Put a big ass lime.
Did you ring the bell?
No, not yet.
Alright. See? All right,
hit it.
Shot,
shot, shot, shot,
shot.
You
got
it.
Hit it. 1, 2, 3.
Get it, girl.
Oh, shy, shit. Come on, you never done that before. A little bit of tequila's on your nose.
Good job. Good job. Alright, honey, you're next. Get the main card.
Hold on, I gotta pee real quick. 1 billion people on this planet and you still can't find someone to enjoy a taco with?
Man, that was a good one.
That was a good one.
When his roommate says, oh, you must be the girl he's always FaceTiming with, but you have an Android.
Damn!
Holy shit!
No.
But it'll go with, that I guess I'll die.
When you
there's a saying at the bottom of this, it has to go with that saying.
Oh. Yeah. When you say a cute service dog, when you see a cute service dog but can't pet it because you know it's been training its whole life for this.
That's way too long.
You pet it, you die. But then it has to go with that.
That sounds like something you would eat, Joe, because you don't want to take no more shots.
When all your friends are getting married and you're still giving head in the backseat of
that one. Whoever picked that, that's it. That person's taking the next shot.
The what?
When you start a new diet on Thursday, but then spend the entire weekend blacked out, covered in pizza.
That's funny.
When you get kicked out of your sorority for posting a video of you snorting coke on your... Finsta? What's a Finsta?
No idea.
Are you what?
What is it?
We'll just say Insta.
Let me see. When you're Finsta.
I don't know what that is.
Okay, just because I don't know what that is. Okay, so I think when all your friends are getting married and you're still giving head in the time.
Yeah, that was a good one. Damn, daddy boy.
I'm good at it,
when
bro.
When all your
I'm
friends are getting married and you're I'm getting head in the back seat of a car or something like that, yeah. Guess I'll die.
Guess I'll just die.
Alright, everybody get another card.
Hey, give me that.
So is that what you really want to be doing? Just kidding, guys.
What?
Oh, there you go. So okay,
I'm waiting on this cook. Oh, my bad. Here.
Give me one, two. Where do you want to?
He's over there.
Damn, Rios, did we just tie?
How many you got?
Two.
Two, I got two, too.
Did we just become best friends? Yes!
I'm so mad right now.
I'm so mad right now. All right,
you gotta ring the bell, and then you take it.
Salute.
Cha-ching!
Well, happy birthday, goddamn, Jen.
Cha-ching!
Ah. Christmas sweater? Okay. How white people smile at each other on the street.
Hey, that's really good.
That's it.
Hey, buddy. That's it. Must be good to be white.
Look at you. What the fuck? That one.
Hey, that's a good one.
I know who put it. I know who put it. Alright, when you're pissing, I'm still laughing about
that. That's a good one.
Jesus. When you're pissing in a pool and have to pretend like you're not pissing in a pool.
Hey, is that you, Jimmy?
No, I'm good. That's a maybe. When you see your ex with the person they told
that's
you not
it.
To worry about. Probably not. When your friend who died at the pregame shows up at the bar. When you throw yourself a birthday party and your mom shows up.
Hey, mom. Yeah, everything's good.
Baby.
No problems here.
When your friend who lies about everything starts telling a story. Probably not. All right.
That sounds like you. You did that on purpose.
Hold on.
I really didn't. That's not my card.
Damn.
Bro,
I'm sorry. This
one,
the white people won.
That was
the
winner.
How white people smile at each other on the street.
That's hilarious.
That's a winner right there. That's it. You got it.
Hey, that was good. That fit.
Yeah, let me throw this one. Are you done with yours? That was the first one I pulled.
Jimmy.
I'm like, bro, I know because that's so true. I go, bro, I'm part white.
It's so funny because it's true.
Do you need a card?
Yes.
No, take one.
No.
Rios, take one.
No, I already took one. Because I won last.
Now we got seven cards.
I won last.
Yeah, he don't take
so
one.
I don't take one.
You gotta ring the bell.
Ring that bell.
His car and all the windows are rolled. That's cold. When you fart in someone else's car and all the windows are rolled.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Hey, that's it.
Oh my god. Yeah, when you're drowning in life's responsibilities but don't give a single fuck. Nah, I like the fart one too.
Who had that one?
Damn,
Danny,
hey, Danny,
get
on
top.
This is
hey,
a
that was funny though, right? I was like, man, I have to. I'm not gonna let you beat me,
bro.
I'm not gonna let you beat me. I'm gonna get the next one.
Go ahead, Rios. Do your thing.
Okay. Yes. Hold it. Jessica, be strong. Be strong.
You're the one who holds up shit on your ass.
Your big sister. You hold all the weight.
My neck. You hold all the weight.
You hold all the weight, girl.
My neck.
You hold all the weight.
She's literally like this, like.
is.
Oh man, that was hilarious.
Hey.
Oh shit, that was hilarious.
Make the right choice, honey. Make the right choice. What fits best with that mean?
When you're mad at someone, but then they ask if you want some food.
Danny, Danny, this is your head? This is your head?
Give
me that shot.
A little bit.
That's what was
you? Give me that shot, Danny.
You boom. Do it. Are you boom. Serious? Are you serious? That's part one.
Yes, that makes there? Sense. You're pissed at them, but they're like, you want food? It's like, I guess.
No.
Rios, hate to see it, bro. Hate to see it.
Danny won.
The wife lost it for you, bro. She recorded it, too. She recorded it, too. All day. Salud.
Danny
Warren. Check up on her.
What? Check up on pizza.
Alright, these are almost done.
Hey, can you do this part? Because I get nervous. Or Ryan, you do this part. I get nervous.
What? So. I don't want to break anything.
You doing HMR?
People want to see me eat.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Now you don't get a piece because I have some.